Okay, my rain gauge stopped working, so I had to go outside and take it apart. And the problem mainly was here. The connection was all corroded, and it had some tiny little ants living in the entire connection that I had. There's a little box that goes where the two wires connect, two connectors meet. So in the meantime, I decided to take a look inside and clean it out. So this is how this thing works. The rain falls, sits over here like this, see? And the rain falls down into the collector here. And then it drips on this little rocker. I don't know what it's called, but it goes back and forth. And then it just keeps going. I imagine the faster it goes, the more rain. You know, each click, it measures us maybe a tenth of an inch or whatever. I don't know exactly. So, you know, it fills up right here, then it dumps it. Then it fills up and dumps it. So it's like weighing it and dumping it, I guess. Anyway, that's the best I can explain it. So let me get back to work. See the ants? You can see the corrosion inside. So these ants had made a nest inside this thing. It was all covered with tape. And they had dirt inside. They brought a little dirt in there, I guess, to make themselves feel at home. But that's why my rain gauge had stopped working.
I decided I would put some water in there. And there you can see all of them escaping. Man, I didn't think they had that many in there. Like they had a whole tribe in there, or colony or whatever. Ants, teeny tiny ants. That's something. I tried putting a little baking soda, but I don't know if that's, maybe I should put some vinegar to get the corrosion. I remember when in the old days we used to have batteries that were corroded, we would put stuff like that on it. I don't remember if it was baking soda or vinegar. We'll see. We'll try some baking soda first.
Yeah, I took some of this and put in there. Gotta mix it up. I'm sure the ants don't like this one bit. Well, if they have upset stomach or gas. I mean, they have really gotten out of there. Some of them are escaping there. Here's one escaping. I don't know where they're gonna go. Some of them may be up in my clothes. I don't know. They don't bite though, so. Vinegar, the baking soda. It's still crawling on me there. Yeah, I put some hot water in there and threw them out, and they still came out, but they're not going to survive this, I don't think. Put a little vinegar in there. All right. Whoa, look at that. Look at that stuff. Wow, I mean, it's a chemical reaction. You see that going on? Man, I'm telling you, it's popping on my left and right. Look at that. I didn't think that was going to happen. See that? Amazing. I mean, they had some ants in there. And they are just being pumped out. Whoa. Can you get a load of that? Fantastic. See, it's pumping them out. So, I tell you what, I mean, I just dumped about that many ants out of there, and I thought I had gotten them all, and there you see when I put that vinegar in there, man, it just started pumping them out of there. Look at that, it's still pumping them out of there. Strong stuff. Look at that. A whole colony of ants living inside a connector, a telephone connector.